But we wrote, we became especially straight edge because we had really bad experiences with some of our old members in the Sex Dolls. Alex, who became a fucking junkie, and Doreen and Belletta going. So it was very close to home for us, and that's why we wrote this song.